Here the latest about the app that has been making headlines of late, and that is TikTok. The Chinese app has launched a $200 million fund to support content creators using its platform in the United States. This at a time when it faces strong political headwinds and is staring at a potential ban within the United States as well. The short video making app has launched the fund to reward creators who use its platforms. The $200 million fund will be open to all creators between the age group aged 18 years and above in the United States. The fund will be rolled out in August and initially will target influencers such as teachers and even live streams. Another objective of this is to help video makers collaborate with brands for paid promotional campaigns to generate revenue. Creators, however, will need to meet a certain, until now, unspecified baseline of followers and post original content within TikTok's community rules to qualify for receiving money from this fund. Vanessa Pappas, the general manager of TikTok in the US, said that the fund was to support creators seeking to foster a livelihood through their innovative content. This new move could also ramp up the interest in TikTok by incentivizing content creation. TikTok in the past has been accused of lacking rewards for content creators. Unlike YouTube and Instagram, which allows creators to monetize their content through ads, creators on TikTok only receive a relatively meagre amount as tips during their live streams. Experts say that monetizing its content through this new fund is an attempt by TikTok to expand and strengthen its base in these times of uncertainty for the app. It is being termed as a countermeasure to the growing animosity towards TikTok within the United States, political and administrative circles, that is. TikTok is the first major global success in global cyberspace by a Chinese company. In the first half of 2020 alone, the app recorded close to 600 million downloads. The United States is the third largest market for TikTok and makes up 8.2% of the new downloads done between January 2020 and June this year. But the app has come under strong scrutiny now over its ties and origin to China. India has recently banned the app, terming it a threat to its national security and sovereignty. The United States is also mulling a ban on the Chinese app over concerns of Chinese spying. There are concerns also that this app could be stealing user data and sharing it with the Chinese state. A U.S. Senate panel has introduced legislation to ban the use of TikTok on devices used by government employees, and the legislation is yet to move to the Senate floor and will need a clearance from both the houses to be enforced. Australia is also scrutinizing the app over foreign interference and data privacy concerns. For that matter, even Pakistan, which is an ally of China, has urged TikTok to keep a check on publishing of obscene, vulgar, and what they call immoral content on.